50 years ago, Paris was a light-hearted city, the goal of many a traveler. But some came not for gaiety, but to work, to study, at one of the world's most famous universities, the Sorbonne. To its lecture rooms and classes came students from all over the world, and among them was a young girl. She was poor, she was beautiful. She had left her homeland and family, and here in Paris, she was alone, haunted by dreams and invincibly eager.
Go out alone into space. Go out alone. You are 100 here, 100 students. But when it is time for you to think, you too will be alone. Like the author of this equation, like Newton, let us say, or Galileo. Probably it will not be your good fortune to reach so high. Catch a star on your fingertips. To catch a star on your fingertips. But this you can share with them. You can learn to be alone with nature, with a ray of light, a piece of earth, a drop of rain. You can become aware of the earth whirling about the sun at the rate of 66,000 miles per hour. Aware that there's... What's that? You are feeling better? Sit still a moment. You fainted.
I'm sorry I interrupted the lecture so stupidly.
You can get the notes from some other student. Your name is Marie Sklodowska?
Yes.
You are working for two master's degrees, one in physics and one in mathematics. You passed first in the mathematics examination last year?
Yes.
What did you have to eat today?